Maraming maraming salamat po, Pastor Darren Miller, for great message that you shared for us today sa aming worship service. And I thank God for your life, for your example. And God is really good that we met you and being our partner in our sister church from 8,000 miles away from here in the Philippines. And thank God for a wonderful message from Proverbs, Book of Proverbs. And it's very timely for us here in the Philippines because nowadays, marami na po mga kabataan talaga, marami mga anak na sobrang pasaway and they're not giving the respect to their parents. And maybe you and I, right now, we realize how important our parents, especially our mother. As we're celebrating our Mother's Day this Sunday, today, let us always remember and commend our parents, our mother, our mom, our inay, our nanay, for what she shared about us. She shared many things sa buhay natin, especially yung mga spiritual mothers natin, yung biological mothers natin, and even your aunties and titas na mga nanay din, na kinonsider mo na nanay mo. Why not you to pray for them and go for them and puntahan nyo sila, approach nyo sila, and just like what the Bibles, the scriptures, the principles taught us about commending or appreciates our parents, our mother. Even it's about time for you and for me to come to her and give them a hug, a kiss, and say thank you. Thank you for what you have done to me, to you, to your family, and say to your mother, Mom, Nay, Nanay, Ina, salamat. You are the best gift that God has given to me. A mother na hindi kayang palitan ng sinuman. Do not wait the time that your mother are laying down in the casket or the funeral para sabihin mo yung eulogy, the praises for your mother. Why not you to do a eulogy today for your mother? Why not you to do a praises, a thank you for your mother today? Mahirap para sa'yo? Nahihirapan ka? Why not you to come to your nanay at sabihin mo sa nanay mo, Ma, I love you and thank you. I remember when the time when my mother dying on the casket during her wake, and kasabi ng eulogy, ang dami mga kabatian. Actually, you, sons and daughters, pwede mo naman sabihin yan today. Kung nahihirapan ka, why not you to consider this message today? Your mother, even though may mga problema, but still, she is your ideal mother. She is the best mother for you. She is the best mother for me. Her character is truly a best character ever. She is an ideal. She is a nice and she has a great character. In taking care of you, she's a good mother. That's why she deserves a reward. She deserved for praises. She deserved a love for you as a children of your mother. Why not you to come to her and say thank you? And why not you to say to the Lord, Lord, thank you because you gave me a mother. Binigyan mo ako ng nanay na napakaganda, napakabait, at napakabait. And why not you to say to the Lord, Lord, starting today, I'm always appreciating my mother and keep saying, I love you, Mom. Kiss and hug her. Not only your mother, but also your father. And say thank you for all the things that you have done. Your provision, your guidance, and your love. Sana hindi lang po ngayon. Sana araw-araw. Habang buhay at nabubuhay tayo, because we can never tell how long your life still spend your time here in the world. Why not you to start hugging your parents and saying, I love you and I will always love you, Mom. Say it to your mom with all your heart and with all your soul. Let us come to the Lord in prayer. Dear Lord Heavenly Father, we thank you for your words. Thank you, Lord God, for the message that we receive from you. Thank you for Pastor Darrell for the challenge, for the principle, biblical principle, the biblical knowledge that he shared for us, the very basic, which is the word, the being having an ideal mother. Our mother is the best and ideal mother for me and for us. And Lord, sana Panginoon, yan yung po'y lagi na sa puso po namin. That reminds us that even though we are not rich, we are not wealthy, but we are rich and wealthy with my mom. Mayaman kami at masagana kami kasi meron kami mga magulang, may nanay at tatay kami na nagmamahal sa amin. And that is the true a gift and a precious gift from you. Uncomparable. Lord, we thank you for them. And Lord, starting today, starting right now, help us to become more appreciative and able to commend and praise our parents, especially our mom. Habang nabubuhay pa sila, Panginoon, habang meron pa silang hininga, ay maramdaman nila, Panginoon, how much we love them, how much we take care of them, how much we appreciate them, how much yung importansya nila, Lord God, for us. And thank you, Lord. Thank you so much, Lord, for giving us this kind of parents, this kind of mother. This is not an accident, but it is your very will of plan. This is your great design in our lives. This is not an accident that we have a mother like Nani Dina, Nani Sophie, and the rest of the parents, mother, na ibinigay mo sa bawat anak mo, Panginoon. This is not an accident, but this is your great plan, a great design for us. That's why, Father God, we need to become more appreciative to our parents. Lord, we thank you. This is not about the material things for us to be the basis of our thanksgiving and praises for our parents. But it is about the care and love upon us. Thank you. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus, for these parents, a godly parents. And also, Father God, we thank you for our spiritual parents. Our parents really lead us into in our Christian life. Thank you for them. Thank you for Teacher Ned. Thank you for Sister Shay. Thank you for Mom Anita. And thank you for the rest of the pastor's wife that really exerted their time, their effort, their love for us. Thank you so much. And even our pastors. Pastor Adona, thank you for him, for the unwavering love and effort na para turuan kami in leading us into our spiritual aspect, spiritual life. Thank you for each individual mother surrendering or giving them up for being a mother, but instead they're continuing, Lord God, loving their family, their wife, their husband, their children, and even you, Father. Thank you so much for their character. Thank you, Lord God, for being ideal parents. Even though na meron kami mga kahinaan, but I thank God for their lives. Thank you, thank you, thank you, Lord. We thank you and we praise you. And thank you for the great message that we have today. Lord, thank you. Bless us and keep us safe and sound. This is our prayer in Jesus' name. Amen and amen. Thank you so much, Pastor Darrell. Thank you so much, Pastor Adona. Thank you so much, Maranatha International Baptist Church of Maragondon. Thank you so much, Tabernacle of Faith Baptist Church, Mission Naik. And thank you so much, Maranatha Baptist Church, McAllen, Texas. Especially Pastor Darrell Miller and the team, Brother Matt, Lily. Thank you so much for being our partner today, and it's late, it's 10:30 in the evening in McAllen, but still they are spending their time being with us. Thank you so much. And thank you so much, Sophie Miller, for the special, and the Anik sisters, siblings. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. And thank you so much, everyone, for joining with us. And we have a simple presentation for our parents, for our mother today. So, ito po ay ginawa po ng mga young people po ng Tabernacle of Faith Mission. At sana, kung meron mang hindi naisama po dito, because madalian po yung ginawa nila, and they're trying to collect more pictures, and supposedly, we are celebrating Mother's Day, not today, but on the third Sunday. But yesterday, I talked to Brother Owen, if they are ready for the presentation. He said, Pastor, we're ready, but very minimal picture. That's why, okay, so why not to celebrate today, our Sunday Mother's Day? That's why the young people of Tabernacle of Faith Baptist Church are not able to collect all the pictures of mothers in Maranat, in MIBC Maragondon, all the pictures, and McAllen, Texas, and other churches, and even my sisters, no, they are not able to get the pictures for my sister Lano Murata, Maylin Remogat. Ang hirap kasi nila friends sa Facebook, that's why hindi nila nakita yung picture ng mga kapatid ko. So, please bear with us. This is a simple presentation of the young people in Tabernacle of Faith. So, please. Okay, here we go.
Sa aking magulang na si Virginia Pangan. Maraming salamat po. God bless you po.
Hello po sa lahat ng nanay. Happy Mother's Day po sa inyong lahat. Especially po sa mama ko. Hi ma, happy Mother's Day sa iyo. Thank you for your love. Thank you for your always there for me. Thank you for your touch, they warm and comforted me. Thank you for your hands for guiding me and taking care of me. I know that Being a full-time mother is one of the highest salary job since the payment is pure love. I know God gave you a long life and good health. Always take care and always keep safe.
Happy Mother's Day, Mama. Thank you sa pag-aalaga at walang sawang pagmamahal. Love you. God bless.
Good day. Happy Mother's Day to all. God bless.
Happy Mother's Day po sa lahat ng mga nanay. Lalo na po kay Mama. God bless you all po.
Hello, Mama. Hi, mga mamis. Binabati ko kayo dyan. Happy Mother's Day.
Hey, Mama. Pati kay Mami.
Thank you for your unconditional love. Walang bagay na makakapantay sa pagmamahal ng magulang sa kanila mga anak. Pagparahin po ang lahat ng mga magulang. Once again,
Happy Mother's Day!
Happy Mother's Day! Yay! Birthday mo din yun.
So, Happy Mother's Day, Mama. Sorry kung nagpapasaway ako. Sana bumaba pa po buhay mo.
Happy Mother's Day! Lagi ka lang sa puso namin.
Huwag pa lagi
galit. Oops, oops, oops.
And then, huwag lang.
Tapos, I love you kahit makulit pa rin kami.
Bye-bye.
I love you, bye.
Amen, amen. Thank you so much, thank you so much. And I love you, Nani Dina. Mother's Day, Nani Sorry. Happy Mother's Day. So, salamat po, church. And I hope you bless, na-bless po kayo sa pangangaral po ng salita ng Panginoon. Thank you so much, young people. Youth Department of Tabernacle of Faith Baptist Church, Naik Cavite. And I think si Sister Mary Ruth also ay nag-irawa, but she's not able to send us today. What do you think? May ginawa po sila for MIBC. So thank you so much for the effort of young people of Tabernacle of Faith. And thank you so much, Pastor Darrell Miller, for the wonderful message, a great message, great message that you shared for us. And thank you, MIBC team, no, just Brother Matt, Sister Sophie, and the rest of the Maranatha Baptist Church brethren who are watching, who watch us and join us to our live streaming. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. And of course, maraming salamat din po sa mga kapatiran po natin sa Maranatha International Baptist Church. Maragundo, binabati ko po ang lahat sa inyo. Happy Mother's Day, Teacher Net. Happy Mother's Day, Antoinette Adona. Happy Mother's Day kay Nanay Angie. At ang lahat ng mga nanay ng MIBC. Happy, 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 happy Mother's Day. I love you all and God bless you all. And of course, Tabernacle of Faith Baptist Church Matters. Happy, 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 happy Mother's Day. And of course, mahal na mahal po namin kayo. And of course, all the mothers around all over the world, lahat po ng aking mga kapatid na mga nanay, Happy Mother's Day sa mga kaibigan namin, mga classmate ko, mga kaibigan ko sa Facebook na nanonood at join po sa amin. To your parents, to your mother, Happy Mother's Day. Hallelujah. Amen. For the mothers na meron po tayo ngayon. God bless us all and praise the Lord. Let us pray. Let's come to the Lord in prayers. Thank you so much, Father. Pastor Ramiro Adana, inanayin, thank you so much, Pastor. And to the nanay ni nanay ni, nanay ni Pastor Adana siya sa Palawan, happy, happy Mother's Day kay nanay. Happy Mother's Day dyan sa kay nanay Adana. Happy Mother's Day po sa inyo. And on the mothers, and of course to my mom, nanay Dina, happy Mother's Day. At kay nanay Soli, happy Mother's Day. Nanay Soli, hello, happy Mother's Day. Amen. And to Mom Shay, Mommy Shay, you are more than a Mom Shay to me and to the kids and to the member of Tabernacle of Faith Baptist Church, your mom, she. Sister Joy, thank you so much for joining us. And Tate Joy, Tate Celso, thank you for the Marcus team. Thank you for behind the scene, all preparation. Thank you so much. And God bless you. Pastor Darren, thank you. Pastor Adora, thank you. And all the pastors, thank you so much. Let us come to the Lord in prayer. Mamaya po, meron po tayong gospel service. 6 o'clock, please join us for our live streaming. And I'm so excited to see you, your picture. Please send us your picture. We can go out there with our pictures. Our picture, yes, Pastor Darrell Miller, is a really an encouragement for us as a pastor, na makita that you are joining with us as we worship the Lord in spirit. Let us come to the Lord in prayer. Father God in heaven, we thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, Lord God, for giving us a mother, a biological mother, who really so important, Lord God, for us. This is not an accident for having them in our lives, but It is a great design of yours for us. Thank you for my nanay, our nanay, our our mother, our ina, our mama. Yung mga kasama pa namin ngayon, nawa ay ma-treasure namin, Lord God. Ikaw, na kabataan, ay nawa ay mapuntahan at sabihin sa nanay na I love you, I thank you for all the things. Lord, thank you so much for reminding us, a great reminders for us that our parents is very, so much important. Without them, ang hirap. But Lord, still, nandito pa rin kami at may mga magulang pa rin kami. Help us to become more bold. To tell them na we love them and we care for them and we really appreciate what they are doing into our lives. Lord, thank you so much. Thank you, Father God, for that wonderful blessings, a great blessings for having a parents, having a mother like them. And also thank you for our pastor, Pastor Adonna of Maranatha International Baptist Church. Thank you for him, that he always concerned about our spiritual life. And he's always reminding us and keep us calling us and texting us, Lord God, and reminding us that we need to continue our lives despite of the situation that we have in our lives today. Thank you, Lord God, for him, for his testimonies, for his love on us and to his family. Thank you so much. And also for all the brethren in Maranatha International Baptist Church. Of course, thank you for Pastor Darren Miller, our sister church, our partners in the ministry, for his life, for his testimony, for his family, Miller family, and the MBC brethren in Nacala, Texas. Thank you for his generosity, for his not only in material things, but also in love and in spirit. Thank you for him and to his family. Thank you so much. Thank you, Lord God, for all the pastors who are always taking care of their blacks, your people. Thank you for their hearts. They are frontliners. Thank you for their care for each and every one. Thank you for them who are always praying for his people. Thank you, Lord God, for putting to their hearts, Lord God. Now we need to concern to be taking care of the people you entrusted for us, Lord. Thank you, Lord God, for them. And keep them safe and sound, always, Lord God. Also, we pray for our nations, pray for our president, our government, all the leaders, all the volunteers, that you may take care of them, especially our president. Please give him wisdom that he may able to execute, maneuver our nation correctly and properly with wisdom from yours. Thank you, Lord God, for his life. And keep him safe and sound, especially his health, Lord God, and his family, and all the members of the government authorities. Help them, Lord God. The IETF, bless them, Father God, the group of people of them. And of course, the health workers, bless them, Lord God. Keep them safe and sound. And also the men in uniforms, the police, and the soldiers, and all the volunteers from the LGUs. Thank you, Lord God, for them. And we continue to pray for all the PUIs and the PUMs, that they may able to overcome this quarantine, Lord God, this problem na kanilang karamdaman, ma-overcome nito. Of course, yung mga infected, Lord God, na nag-undergo ng medication, Lord, I pray and we pray, Father God, that you may heal them. Not only here in the Philippines, but as well, all coronavirus, Lord, I pray for all of them, that you may heal them, Lord God, here in the Philippines and the every nation, not only in the Philippines, but every nation who are suffering by this pandemic. I pray that you may guide them, heal them, and keep them safe and sound. And also the family who are suffering right now because of the loss of their loved ones, Lord, I pray for them. And all the illnesses, Lord God, cancer, TB, anything, Lord God, that cause us a fear and anxiety, help us, Lord God, to be able to overcome. And of course, I pray for Nathan, the baby of Mary Ann. Please, Lord God, help him to bless him, to take care of him, Lord God. And also, my Pastor Wells, I pray for the complete healing upon his life. I pray for him, Lord God, that you may heal him. Pastor Mike Wells, Pastor Wells, Lord God, that he may be able to overcome this problem in his health. Lord, I pray for healing upon all the pastors, all the frontliners, all the people over the world. Help us, Lord God, that we be able to overcome this pandemic, Lord, thank you. Thank you so much. And after this, I know it's hard for us to move on because we are so much curious about after the ECQ, kung ano mangyayari. But we pray, Father God, after the ECQ, mangyayari man ito, Lord God, on May 15 and May 16, back to the new normal, whatever it is, Lord God. You're God in control. You're in throne. You're God in control. I know, and we know, Lord God, that you will control us. You, the great design that you have in our lives, truly imperfect. That's why, Father God, we continue to commit to you, all the families, all the individuals, that you may bless us, give us, Lord God, safe and sound every day of our lives. Lord, this is our prayer. In Jesus' name, amen and amen. Thank you, church. Thank you. See you again, and God bless us all. May the Lord bless you always, keep you always safe and sound, wherever you are, whatever may be. You are always be in the God's will. You are in the same place. If you are in God's geographical will, I assure you, you are in the God, in the perfect will. You are in the keep, in the God safe place. God bless you all, and thank you, Pastor Dara Miller, for the great job that you did with your team, Maranatha Baptist Church. Thank you. God bless you all. And to my pastor, Pastor Adonna, I love you. God bless you. And the rest of the family of Maranatha International Baptist Church and Tabernacle of Faith Baptist Church. God bless us all. See you later at 6 o'clock for our worship service in the afternoon. God bless us all and mabuhay. I love you all wherever you are. God bless. See you.